and then my weight slider. Make sure that your weight slider, when you tie it on, the long part is going down towards the hook. It just gives it a little bit more clearance as opposed to being upside down from your hook and weight, so they don't tangle up. After that, I've just got another